The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for. Unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome, instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more prentice carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the Craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
If you were looking for ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
Oh!
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know! Get behind him!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Stop squirming! Get out of the way, fool!
That forest beastie will meet its end soon. Just give us time.
The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
The ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain's selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltaria what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Die, Turco!
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we need a design.
And now we dismantle it.
you down to something!
Eyes.
You like this? Ah, the fumes!
Help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltario. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Reclaim this hide here, for I am chosen! You are not chosen! Selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would sin the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
I will reclaim this tower for the Witch King, and you will die in its shadow!
Don't let us kill you!
Chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to find the ritual's location.
Belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
good long battle.
I just hear something. How many times are we going to do
this? Don't move!
Wait. I smell something.
What a thing!
Gubu, soon I will have you.
Someone set a challenge, I answer. But where is my challenger? Is he too scared to show his face?
Gubu.
Coming here was the second biggest mistake you ever made. The first was that death threat, and now you're gonna pay for both.
Fight like real warriors.
Take it through!
That won't work anymore! Feel that drop! You don't. Blood for the dark.
Gubu.
Spotted him! After him!
Reputation's in tatters. Telling the world you killed me and then letting me go. Now they're all laughing at you. You won't take me so easily. Oh, no. I've learned your tricks. I've learned your tricks. Feel that grub.
Thank you.
forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
Fight pit. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done him in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
You turned your back on Orc blood! The Dark Lord will punish you for that!
Can't catch me!
Man servant! I could break you in half!
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, There's no fight like a pit fight.
Wiped out all them Gondori.
Come on!
can't remember if I lost this gag or found this sheep. You'll never escape.
I'm on it.
A few boulders tossed about ought to get their war chief's attention.
Stay there! Go chop your legs out from under you! It's your end!
Lara.
Hurt me harder than that!
Show me the true joy of pain. So succulent, so delicious. I want more. I need more. Give me more pain. I must have it.
Fuck you! Cover your ears!
Spirit!
Did you just hear a really loud boom?
Little spiders is that one big one.
Feel their magic's weakening.
Good. The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
First, it'll be the blood, then the beastie.
Causing me? I'm trying to build an organization here!
Come on,
Baron.
Yes!
I'm putting your head on a pike!
Big spider, I'm not so worried about. It's all the small ones.
Bob.
Thank you.
Erase the darkness!
Dougs. he's dead, he was useless anyway. This land is home to the most dangerous creatures in the world! The mighty beasts known as Grouse! And the mighty, mighty Uruk, who slays them! Piece of shrug.
That's right.
You won't be so lucky.
Leave your innards behind.
You will kneel. You are beneath the surface.
I sleep outside tonight. Tents smell strange.
What I have in mind for those poor wretches.
To be full meal, Bard. Interesting little tidbit. You are delicacy.
headquarters. You stop me!
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Caracals are dangerous. They just misunderstood.
Eat that! Yummy!
place! The Horde is full of Mordor! Leave my defenders alone! I'm right here!
The drake is mad! Drake!
Didn't see that coming, eh?
Think you're tough? You know nothing of tough, but I will show you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Head clean off. Took me 3 days to saw through that neck. Reckon yours will go in a blink of an eye.
Can do that!
I'm going to call the full wrath of Mordor down on your head!
There's enemies out there, I can't see!
Hit him hard once and he'll never reach the cupid!
See him in the gaps like that!
Shaka!
Understood. It's just that Mordor has no place for the weak. No!
belief in signs, prophecies. But anyone who thinks putting rune on his weapon will make him stronger is a fool.
Shame, I felt pride. I embraced the mark and was reborn. Now I return to finish you.
Shaka.
Hey!
Rain a little harder. Watch it!
I thought you were good at killing us! The Rangers are back! Any left for me? I hate Tom!
Noise! Spikes!